heard somebody say that, like, because of something that was done to them, they've been like, you know what? You don't understand. What they did to me is so horrible, I will never forgive them. I can't forgive them for what they did. But, like, what if God said that? Whatever wrong was done to any of us, God saw it. In this book of Romans, chapter 12, the writer says, don't take revenge, but leave room for God. Which is, it's like a nice idea, but isn't very easy to do, is it?